More than $211 million worth of cocaine and marijuana seized by the U.S. Coast Guard and Navy was unloaded in San Diego. The 11,400 pounds of cocaine and 9,000 pounds of marijuana were caught in international waters of the Eastern Pacific Ocean between October and December. Katie Johnston for CBS LA.